My dear viewers, this is really a shocking news reaching us at the violence headquarters at this moment. Hell, this news is really going to shock you, my country people. I promise you guys that any update in this you Edoche house of commotion, that I will always keep you guys updated. That is why I'm here to give you the latest update that is trending at the internet space at this moment. Guys, please, before we go more in detail, let me welcome you to this amazing family. Hello guys, and welcome back again to my channel. In case today is your first day of stopping by to watch my video, please kindly draw your chair closer as I quickly dish out the gist to you guys without delay. And for you to be part of this amazing family, where you'll be receiving the latest update around the town, please kindly subscribe and turn on your bell notification so as to be notified each time I upload a new video. Without wasting much time, let's dive into the gist of today. As I said earlier, my country people, a lot is currently happening at the internet space at this moment as the hidden secret of you Edochie and Judy Austin is being exposed by online in-laws. I don't really know how all these online in-laws always get an authentic and original information and put down for us bloggers to see. Guys, this is really going to shock you. Have you heard? No, I know you have not heard. That is why I am here to gist you, to give you the latest update that you Edochie and Judy Austin is planning to sell the only inheritance of May you Edochie at this moment, the jointly built mansion by you Edochie and May you Edochie. We all know that when this issue heated up last month at the internet space, that was during September, that online in-law started dragging May you Edochie, that she has reconciled with you Edochie without letting them know. That was when you Edochie was spotted in the birthday celebration and the launching of Queen May you Edochie Foundation, when he was spotted at the area. Online in-laws concluded that May you Edochie have reconciled and without letting them know. Because as online in-laws were dragging Queen May you Edochie at that moment, they saw the both of them together at the launching of her foundation. They told her, May, why are you playing with us? Why are you playing with our emotion? You are still living together in that mansion with you Edochie. That was when Queen May you Edochie came to the media through her official page to tell the whole world that the mansion was jointly built. That was why she was still living in that mansion together with you Edochie. She actually came to clear the air so that people who are dragging her will know the reason why she was still living together in that mansion with you Edochie. Guys, at this moment, online in-laws, they have succeeded in exposing the hidden agenda, the hidden plans of you Edochie and Judy Austin to sell off that mansion and to use the money they realized from it to buy another house or to build another house. Guys, a lot is currently happening at the internet space at this moment. Let's go more in detail, and don't forget to leave your own comment down below. This is really a shocking news for me. Immediately I saw it at the internet space and I said, let me quickly update you guys. Okay, right over here, this person wrote, you know nothing about law, sister. Highest thing that you Edochie is going to do is to sell off the house. It is his house. He will pay her off, pay me you Edochie off, and add money and go and buy house, another place, or build house again. You see, he has a career there. He's hardworking. He is the one taking care of his family for the past 17 years. You Edochie, we never succeed in selling that mansion because it was jointly built by the both of them, May you Edochie and you Edochie. Why was he begging May for forgiveness behind closed doors? Oh, may everything about Judy Austin happen to you 3 times in life. Amen. May you experience what May you Edochie is going at this moment. Guys, this is really an argument between fans of Queen May you Edochie and fans of Judy Austin and you Edochie, as they exposed that you Edochie at this moment is planning to sell the mansion that the both of them acquired together. Remember, May stated that it was jointly built. Now, guy man at you Edochie want to sell it at the back of Queen May you Edochie. What a word. And this is really the hourly and reality of life, and it's a sad one.
I'm going to share with you guys why I'm still very much single and why I'm going to be very single for a very long time. is because in this part of the world, a lot of people do not understand companionship and commitment. The only thing they understand is cohabitation. A lot of people are not married. They are just cohabiting. A lot of people are just living together. I could hit my chest and say 90% of people who claim that they are married are just cohabiting. Just 10% are actually really married. In this part of the world, a lot of people need help. People are just looking for someone to validate them, somebody to help them, somebody to live with, somebody to pay their bills. A lot of people have not understood the true meaning of marriage. A lot of people in this part of the world just feel that marriage is when I find a man to live with, or when I find a woman to live with, or when I find someone that can do my house chores. And that's why when you get into marriage, you are disappointed, because the word companionship is not even understood. When a man marries you, he wants to own you and make you an object, like you're a slave. He doesn't want to contribute to your life. He just wants to control and command you. When a woman marries you, she just wants to brag with you and see you like a trophy. Oh, I finally won this man. There's no companionship. There's no help. Everybody already have a role. The man already says, I'm not entering the kitchen. I'm not helping my wife. My job is just to sit down and bring money. The woman is left to do almost everything by herself, take care of the kids, cook, and do other things. And now it's becoming a big problem, because a lot of women can now play the roles that men play. So men can no longer play superiority over women. Because what actually made the men play superior over women in those days during our forefathers was the fact that they could provide and a woman could not provide. The only thing she could do was just to make use of the provision. But right now that a woman can provide, it just makes a lot of women believe that they are powerful, because they can provide and they can also do other things that many men cannot do. So my point is, until we begin to understand that marriage is more of commitment and companionship, marriage will remain a joke. Yes, it's actually a joke. That's the honest truth. A lot of us have so much expectation built up. What are these expectations? We all want to marry for help. You can't wait to marry so that somebody can start taking care of your family. You can't wait to marry so that somebody can help you. You can't wait to marry so that you can move into a man's house. It's all about help. It's not about genuine intentions of love, of companionship. What is companionship? Helping some other person grow, contributing to some other person's life, being a better part of some other person. How many of you are willing to do that? A lot of you are just gold diggers looking for people to just collect from and collect from. When it's no longer there, you're leaving. So that's the reason why marriage will remain a joke in this part of the world called Africa. Because society has compelled you to just go and get a helper, not a companion. So when you get into the marriage, you see that after all, I didn't even need this person because I can do a lot of things by myself. So that.
My dear viewers, I hope you learned something from Blessing CEO. She is always making sense in her point. That is why sometime I'd like to share her words of encouragement. I'd like to share some of her work to you guys to watch and learn, because sometimes she makes a lot of sense. Please kindly watch, share, and like this video. God bless you as you do just that for me.